Slip stitch. To work a slip stitch, insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, and pull it through the loop on the hook. Insert the hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, and pull it through the loop on the hook. Continue until the end of the row. Thank you for watching, and if you want to see more, please subscribe.